Welcome back to The Adapter. I'm Ava, and today I'll be reacting to the Bala teaser with Ayushmann Khurrana, Bhumi Petnagar, and Yami Gautam. Two fabulous actresses, especially Bhumi. Like, I love her work. It's so different and unique, just like Ayushmann's work. So I'm definitely sure this is not going to be a typical teaser. Without further ado, let's enjoy this ride. Off to a great start, so classic. Oh my god. Just because you're a little bald? Nah. I swear, is this a movie about male baldness? It's such a serious epidemic, you know, that needs to be addressed. Low-key, my brother's going a little bald. It's okay, I don't love him any less. But it's a genetic trait. I mean, if you gotta be upset, you gotta be upset at your mother's genetic line. I mean, that's where it passes down. This is so unique. Nobody talks about this. Nobody makes a movie about this. I could totally feel it. Like, you know, he's on a high. He's doing that old 70s like thing where you ride on a motorcycle and sing songs. And everything's so happy and green because he's wearing a cap. And then as soon as he takes it off, it's like barren. Nothing is alive anymore. The emotion is like 0 to 60. It's either or. It's nothing in between. It's just 0 to 60. I really think this is gonna be about his journey dealing with baldness. Personally, I have nothing against bald people. Why would I judge somebody based on something they legit cannot control? Like, it's okay if you're going bald. You know what? Just embrace it. Just shave everything off. Maybe grow a little bit of a beard. A trimmed, maintained beard. It's actually a pretty nice look. Either way, this looks like it's gonna be a comedy. And Ayushmann Khurrana will find a way to portray this amazing message so that we start accepting bald people as the norm in society. The stigma needs to stop. This is gonna be hilarious to watch. That's pretty much my take on the Bala teaser. If you guys haven't done so already, definitely subscribe to this channel for more content like this. I can also be found on Instagram and Facebook, so check me out there. In the meantime, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you later. Peace out.